Westminster attack, citizens of 11 countries injured as victim named. Teacher Shafraid, 43, was walking over Westminster Bridge when she was hit by car driven by attacker. A teacher who lived in London has been named as one of those killed in the attack in Westminster, as Theresa May said citizens of 11 countries were among those injured. Shafraid, 43, was killed on Westminster Bridge on Wednesday. She was married with two children. A teacher of Spanish at DLD College in London, a few hundred meters from the bridge, she was described as a highly regarded and loved member of staff. Born in Britain and a former resident of Notting Hill, West London, she also had close family living in Spain. The woman who fell or was knocked into the River Thames as the attacker's car plowed through pedestrians on the bridge was named as Andrea Crista, a 29-year-old architect. The Romanian embassy confirmed her identity. Her partner, Andrei Bernas, was also taken to hospital with a fractured foot, Romanian media said. Other victims of the attack came from a range of countries. The Prime Minister told the House of Commons on Thursday that those wounded, too fatally, included French students and men and women from Spain, South Korea, Germany, Poland, Ireland, China, Italy, the US and Greece. There were also 12 Britons. Fraid was a British national. Rachel Borland, the principal of the college where she worked, said, "We are all deeply shocked and saddened. All our thoughts and our deepest sympathies are with her family. We will be offering every support we can to them as they try to come to terms with their devastating loss." Shaw worked as a member of our administration team at the college. "She was highly regarded and loved by our students and by her colleagues. She will be deeply missed by all of us." Fraid had left the college and was walking over Westminster Bridge when she was killed. She had family in the Spanish town of Betanzos, Galicia. The town's mayor, Ramon García Vázquez, confirmed Fraid's death, saying he had been informed early on Thursday morning. "The rumors that started going round last night are sadly true," he said. "I didn't know her, but she has two sisters who run an English school here and other relatives in the area. It's a tragedy. There are people here in the town hall who knew her and her family and they're deeply affected." La Voz de Galicia reported that Fraid, who was married to a Portuguese man, had always lived in London but made frequent trips to Betanzos. Among the 29 people who were taken to hospital with injuries, some of which a doctor described as life-changing, was Crista, who was in London with her boyfriend to celebrate his birthday. She was pulled from the river in a serious condition, according to the Port of London Authority. The Romanian ambassador to the UK, Dan Mihalich, told Realitatea TV that she sustained serious head injuries and has badly damaged lungs. Her boyfriend has a fractured foot. Mihalich said, "They were tourists. Unfortunately, they were unlucky. They had come to celebrate his birthday." He said the pair planned to marry. The woman was being treated at St. Thomas Hospital on Thursday. A group of French schoolchildren were also among the injured. Two teenage French students were on Wednesday night in a critical condition in hospital after being struck on the bridge. A third was also being treated in hospital. The French president, François Hollande, said the parents of the three injured students were being flown to London. The three injured French students were part of a group of teenagers visiting London from the St. Joseph de Concarneau Lycée, or secondary school, in Brittany. They were halfway through a week-long visit. There were about 96 pupils on the trip, all aged 15 and 16. About a dozen were believed to have been walking on the bridge when the car sped towards them. The injured teenagers were taken to hospital where doctors were reported to be trying to save the life of one of them late on Wednesday. The condition of a second teenager was said to be critical. There was no information on the third student's injuries. The local French newspaper Le Telegram reported the pupils saying that one student ended up on the bonnet of the attacker's car. They had arrived in London on Sunday evening. The newspaper said the head teacher, Xavier Rebillard, had spoken to parents who had gathered at the school to wait for news. Four British students from Edgehill University in Lancashire were also hurt, but their injuries were not thought to be serious. They were among a group of 13 undergraduates and a lecturer on the first day of a two-day educational visit. They had just left Parliament, where they had watched Prime Minister's questions and met MPs. Among those injured were Owen Lambert, 18, from Morecambe in Lancashire, who needed stitches to a head wound, and Travis Frayne from Darwen. A tweet from a local journalist said Frayne had suffered a cracked rib plus hand and arm injuries. Frayne had contacted his family and his mother, Angela Frayne, said he was in hospital but in good spirits. She said, "I have spoken to him at 3:20 p.m. and I know he's okay. He's at the hospital with a police officer. The police officer just said he was in good spirits and he is waiting to be x-rayed." May said the British government was in close contact with the countries of all those affected.